as we're working on nonlinear model predictive control strategies for fixed-wing aircraft. What we want to do is be able to allow these fixed-wing aircraft, which typically fly in very conservative steady-level flight regimes, to execute aerobatic maneuvers in tight, close quarters.
These maneuvers could be useful in a dogfight scenario to evade pursuers or to explore indoor environments with obstacles.
One of the features of these fixed-wing aircraft that we're trying to exploit is post-stall regimes. These regimes are highly nonlinear and force us to reason about the entire nonlinear dynamics of the aircraft.
For our method, we build up a physics model of the aircraft. We use the model to generate maneuvers which consider obstacles which are present in the space.
One of the things that distinguishes our approach is that we formulate a direct trajectory optimization problem. These direct methods are known for good numerical conditioning at the expense of computational resources. However, we're able to solve these problems in real time. It allows us to impose both path and dynamics constraints. We also use a feature of the optimization problem known as warm starting to help seed the trajectory and allow for faster computation times.
By continuously planning new maneuvers while we're flying, we can adapt to new environments while also rejecting disturbances that are present in the environment. This approach is very computationally intensive, but enables for much more complex and adaptive behavior than standard control approaches.